to my channel. My name is Army Gail. Sorry kung naka-shades ako kasi medyo mainit dito sa pinagparkan ko. I'm just waiting for my daughter. May tournament siya today. So, habang naghihintay dahil naiinip ako, I decided to create this video. Okay, so this video is all about my expenses for my NCLEX exam preparation or NCLEX exam, okay? Ano-ano ba yung mga nagastos ko? Number one, ang nagastos ko is $150 for my application fee. Okay? Number two, yung pag-mail ng application fee at saka application form. Okay, ganito yun. Technically, you have to mail your application form. Ang pag-mail nun is 1,200 pesos kay Philippine Postal Corporation. Bakit sa PhilPost siya i-mail? Kasi i-mail siya sa isang PO box address eh, ayaw ni LBC ng PO box address. I mean, hindi sila nag-mail sa isang PO box address. Kailangan may mag-receive. Syempre pag PO box address, walang magre-receive doon. Ihuhulog lang sa post office box. So, kaya sa PhilPost ako talaga nag-mail. Again, it's 1,200 pag i-mail yung application form. Sa case ko kasi, nakisuyo lang ako sa relative ng friend ko para magpadala sa Amerika. Ang nangyari, may umuwi, pinadala ko yung aking papel, yung aking application form, tapos siya na yung friend ko na nasa Chicago ang nag-mail dun sa Northern Mariana Islands, dun sa state na pinili ko. Ngayon, aside from that, humirap pa ako ng US check na worth $150 kasi nga ayaw ni, at that time ayaw ni Northern Mariana Islands yung local check, kailangan US check. So nanghiram ako at binayaran ko siya in peso. Ngayon you can check the website, ipopost ko yung link sa baba. You can check kung may mga updates na about payment, about if they accept credit card na, kasi nung time na natay ako, that was July of 2018, hindi pa sila tumatanggap ng credit card or local check. Talagang US check. Kaya ako nanghiram. Okay? So, for the sake of this video, I'm just telling you na pagka manggagaling dito yung forms, ang pag-mail nun is 1,200. Special delivery na yon. Tapos, of course, again, $150 for the application fee. So, dalawa na yun ha. Yung pangatlo na pinagkagastusan ko is yung Form 137 ko from my high school, which is 100 pesos lang naman. Pero again, ang pag-mail nun is 1,200. So, ito pa din sabay-sabay email yun kasi dapat manggagaling yun sa school. Okay? Yung school ang mag-mail technically. Okay? Next is yung transcript of records ko from my college naman sa probinsya. The same lang, 1,200 pesos din yung pag-mail sa PhilPost. Tapos yung transcript mismo is 350 pesos. Okay? Another expense is yung UWorld subscription ko para sa reviewer. Yung UWorld kasi para sa akin is napaka-comprehensive, napaka-ideal for somebody who cannot enroll in a review center. Maganda siya para sa self-review. Napakalaking tulong niya talaga. Kasi yung atake dun sa exam, I mean, yung exam itself is it's not only knowledge-based, but it's actually how you answer a question. Okay? How you understand a specific situation, and UWorld teaches you how to do it. That's why it's very important to invest on this reviewer. Okay, so another expense is yung registration ko with Pearson View. So, the moment that I receive my authorization to test, I immediately registered with Pearson View, and that is $200. Okay, another Pearson View, by the way, is the exam provider. Sila yung authorized to, they are the only entity who is authorized to provide NCLEX all around the world, if I'm not mistaken. So with NCLEX, with Pearson View, you have to pay $200 and another $200 for scheduling. So, dalawa yun na, bali $400 na. $200 para sa registration, another $200 for scheduling. So, yun po yung mga expenses ko. And yung UWorld nga pala, $179 and something cents. So, sabihin mo na lang $180. So, yun po yung mga nagastos ko para sa NCLEX preparation ko. Yun naman pong Saunders ko, kinuha ko lang siya sa Lazada. May mga PDF doon na binibenta. I think it was only 80 pesos or 100 pesos. Mga ganun. So, yun po yung mga nagastos ko. And I'm posting a summary at the end of this video. Just do it as quick as, I mean, you can pause it so that you can take a look at it. Okay, so I'm also sending links po dito sa baba ng video. Okay, if you have any questions, just post a comment and like and subscribe. Bye bye. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.